Adventures of ArachnoFly. Ooh, in a jam.
I'd like a bit of jam.
Previously in the Adventures of ArachnoFly, by creating an unreproducible sound wave that perfectly counteracted the motion of ArachnoFly's wings. Web helicopter seed! And creating a second unreproducible sound wave that vaporizes webbing, Bird B has successfully trapped ArachnoFly in a pot of sticky jam.
This is quite a jam. I've put you in, ArachnoFly. That's a joke because it is both a figure of speech and you are literally in jam.
Yes, I am aware it was a pun.
The beauty of my plan was in its simplicity. All it took was creating an unreproducible sound wave that perfectly counteracted...
Yes, I already summarised all that in my opening narration.
Did you mention me transporting this big pot of jam here too? It was very difficult and took a lot of time.
No.
And removing the lid?
No, don't care.
Well, I don't care either, as this will be your last adventure. This is a jam from which there is no escape, and this time, I'm going to stay and watch.
Oh, don't get too comfortable. I will escape. I always do.
Oh, yeah? How?
Simple. By using...
I will save you!
Oh, for goodness sake, not now!
I'm sorry. Who are you again?
Don't engage her, Bird Bee. It would just encourage her.
Pea-Bean, she's saving the day and beating the bad guys. She's cooler than ArachnoFly. Cha-cha-cha. I am Pea-Bean, ArachnoFly's cooler and more capable sidekick. Dramatic hero punches! Pow, pow, pow! Biff! Hoo! Ha! Pow!
I don't feel anything. Should I react?
No, ignore her. She's just a bad drawing. This is my comic, not hers. I do not have a sidekick. I work alone.
Then you can be my sidekick.
ArachnoFly is no one's sidekick.
Biff!
I quite like the idea of you with a sidekick. But maybe the sidekick could be a woodlouse. And instead of fighting Burby all the time, you and your sidekick could just do fun stuff together.
That's a terrible idea! No one is going to be anyone's sidekick! Once again, I work alone. And I'm perfectly capable of escaping danger without any help.
Oh.
This is it! I have finally beaten ArachnoFly!
I wouldn't get too excited. I read ahead and it turns out if he really concentrates and makes a squinty effort face, he can muster the strength needed to get out.
Oh.
He really milks it though. There's a whole page where he thinks about his childhood.
I work alone!
Do you want to hear my origin story instead? It's in full colour.
Okay.
I was once just a regular bean, an orphan, separated from my bean can clan. I couldn't move or think or talk because I was just a bean. But then, one day, a cool mad scientist who was a scientist, found me and decided to give me life just to see if he could. He wired me up to a pea, and then he wired the pea up to a potato. No, to a battery. No, to a potato battery. And then...
Next time. In the Adventures of ArachnoFly. Years of training and a balanced diet have paid off. I can swim in water, I can swim in milk, I can swim in soup, I can swim in thick soup, I can swim in double cream, I can swim in whipped cream, I can swim in yogurt, I can swim in set yogurt, I can swim in porridge, I can swim in jam, I can swim in treacle, I can swim in thick set honey! Thanks for spoiling the ending, PB.
You didn't let me finish Pea Bean's origin story.
Do you remember when I was stuck in some jam?
Ba-da-ba-ba-boo, ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-boo.